Mr. Clark, I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay.
Okay.
The Mercury, it's being stored in there.
Bean?
There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Yeah. I've heard that before. It's the only way. It's the only way. Everybody dies. See how much ammo I have on this shit. Move you. Lots of stasis, lots of ammo. Man, I'm good. Alright, let's go. Holy shit! Are you serious? Right in my face! Wait a second. That makes no damn sense. There's no openings. There's no fucking place it could have gone. What the hell? Physics. It's never one of my strong suits anyways. Anything? No. Shit. Ah. That's what I'm talking about, bitch. Give me ammo. Yes. Well, I guess I can't go that way. Even though that would seem like the most logical course of action. I had to take a little break there. It's gonna seem instantaneous to you, but believe me, I had to take a little break. What the fuck? They put those things everywhere. Shit is everywhere. What are all those? Look at all the creatures on there. A ton of them. Hey, buddy. How you doing, Fatty McFat? Ah, shit, you guys. Fuck you! Are you serious with this? How are you even still alive? Bullshit. Kinda retarded, there should just be ammo boxes laying everywhere anyways. Like, what are all those? Like, what is all that shit? I'm the engineer here, damn it, they should tell me these things. How else do they expect me to fix this ship? Doesn't make any sense. Oh. I will take this, yoinka! Okay, where am I going here? What am I supposed to be doing? Okay, we'll just go all the way around and get all the items. Might as well use it, it's just a small one anyways. Why are they giving me so much money? This is like a boss pool where they keep giving you all kinds of bullshit knowing there's going to be bosses coming up. Oh, come on! Like, that wouldn't have wrecked that one. Unrealistic. I want my money back. Alright. Use a fucking stasis. Whatever the hell this does. Oh, there it is! All this bullshit over this thing. Get the fuck out of here.
From cargo shipment 782.
Oh, hey. Huh! Hey, bitch! They're still breathing. The fuck out of here with that shit. I told you there'd be trouble. I called it. Good, none of them spit up those little babies. Fucking hate that shit when they do that. What? What the shit is that? Oh, come on! Just get severed, bitch. Get severed. You are the dumbest, really. Let's just keep it going. Okay, maybe not. What? Bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Got it most of the way, damn it.
Ha!
Piece of cake. Barely even got scratched. Oh, bullshit! Bye-bye, fuckers! Ah, you missed. Bye, assholes. Why fight when you could just run and save all that ammo? There's no fucking point otherwise.
I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run.
Time to sell some shit.
Wish me luck.
Good luck, bitch. All done buying bullshit. Alright, let's go. Eh? We're not done? Ah, fuck, I was really hoping. Guess we're going up. Still have lots of slots for ammo. Looks like he's been looking at the menu too, doesn't it? Alright. Which way now? Which means we go this way. Hold it. Called that shit right there. Now we go this way. Holy fuck, the beginning. I remember this area. We're finally getting out of this shithole. The fuck was that? Anything?
Hazard anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Reload. Out of the way. Once their legs are severed, they're a piece of cake. You guys are all just some little bitches. You didn't even touch me. Sell that, sell that, and that's useful. The only one that gave me anything good was this asshole.
Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle.
Well, you dock that shit.
Careful.
Shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
How is the marker gonna fit in that little ship? It doesn't even seem possible. Quantum physics bullshit, whatever. Impossible space bullshit.
Entering zero gravity.
Ooh, look at all those goodies over there. Let's go get that shit. I seriously think there needs to be just ammo crates sitting out, though. I mean, it works so good in every other way. I mean, why wouldn't a Marine not want to have ammo crates just sitting out everywhere? And about the people asking me, why don't I say rip or tear ever? Well, this is not that game. Maybe if I beat one of them to death, I might work that out. Oh, there we go, there it is. Look at you bullshit little crawly assholes. I see no reason to waste my ammo on you guys. Probably need that ammo for something, though. Whatever, he's fucking off, so should I. Screw it! Oh, more items. Let's get the items. Get the items. Should just walk over them, I shouldn't have to press a button. What up, asshole? What? Oh, we're gonna change this. And I gotta change it again, oh boy. The bullshit. I hear something. I hear a critter. I see critters. Alright, let's get those explosives. What? Should have saved the damn explosives for these guys. Bring your punk ass over here, bitch! Why are you making so much noise? So I'm killing you, big deal. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, more of you? Didn't even see you. Oh, I didn't hit the button.
Okay, it's in position. Still having trouble with these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Give me this bullshit. Isaac, do this. Isaac, do that. Wrong name, asshole. It's Doom Guy.
Exiting zero gravity. Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare. At last.
At last. Yes, let's end the hive. Let's end all this bullshit at last. Well, there he is. We will end it here for today, and I will talk to you guys later. Be sure to watch all my older episodes, too, as well as all the new ones that are going to be out. Subscribe to never miss an episode. Peace.